Okay, time to go. Again. I see what's up. Okay, this is, in a sense, unsettling. Places which should have enemies and all that, not. What the hell? Shield recharger is good, and those. Guns imply that there should be appear enemies to hit this place. Well, at least I got some, most likely a new gun. Yeah, pulse 2 gun.
What kind of technology is this?
It looks silly. Oops, that looks bad. Oh yeah. Oh shit, what the hell is that? Is that some sort of combat droid? Oh shit, they are powerful! Let me get the... Oh, can't! Damn, dangerous foes. Time to go. Keep going further. And yeah, there they are. Try to avoid actually this fight now. Maybe I can. Nope. And I was cut to our hair. Fucking, they are tough and dangerous. God damn it, it took me 9 attempts to defeat those two bastards. They are fucking deadly, I don't know what they are. But that. Yeah, the bad guys are getting smart. They have a lot of artificial Jedi or Darksiders and. And they have a lightsaber enduring armor on them. No, I'd call them that quite efficient designing or building. Well, let's just go to this place. And here was that. Those. These weapons. But what is the actual path? I wonder what's the actual path forward here. Am I? Yeah, it was. I just missed it. Yep.
We're under attack.
You might be, but I just caught you up. Oh yeah, not here. And yep. Not here. Oh yeah, those. Why doesn't he just wear that armor? No, what he has to face. What? Oh yeah, getting through. I hope I don't meet those bosses again. They are fucking dangerous and frustrating to fight.
There's too many of them. I'll never get through this using firepower. Stealth may be a wiser choice here.
You don't need to use the firepower, you just use the force. And that's a completely different thing.
This is an alarm control. I don't want anyone to.
Terminal 956, the alarm users always.
What's going on?
There!
What's that? Oh. I got myself locked up. And tortured. Oh yeah. Don't play brutal. Try the not so stealthy but still stealthy method. Just trapping the alarm console with explosives so that guys going to get to that find themselves blown up. Seems to have worked. So far. Oh, a bazooka. That's a rocket shooting weapon. Of course, every self-respecting shooter game must have it. Which is good. Oh yeah. And stealth, not so necessary, or in a sense necessary, but not so. In that enemies suddenly just spot you. No, they have to spot you and put it on the big alarm, so you get trapped. But use of active kill them all stealth method made it their attempts quite feeble and pointless. Well, I do hope I don't get to meet those. However, would have called it dark troopers. That dark troopers, artificial Jedi, or those artificial force sensitive, so force able. They could have 100 different names, and they all mean trouble. As they all are dangerous. Just throw that one there. Yep. Just try crawling through the tunnel with their silly squat walk. Oh, I could have tried to get through this bad way forward. Well, on not stealthiness or optional stealth is a good design. Of course, if the game is so you can make the gameplay encourage a stealthy approach to situations, nothing wrong with that. It's just that the game must, in a sense, well, if the game has stealth, it has to be viable, not optional, or even actively bad choice. Oh shit. And I'll do jump here and duck down here. Hello! Goodbye! Oh fuck. And bit of stealthiness, or should I say not stealthy, horrifying violence. and using some explosives. I hope I did get all the necessary amount of death and destruction done so I can avoid that getting coaxed. Press the button. And this floor used to be very electrocuting. Lethal. Lethal obstacle, so going. Oh, more. And a fucking bazooka shooter. Blasters, not bad. Bazooka shooting maniacs. Beyond bad. I got you. But luckily there's no need for me to worry about the alarm blaring off and game ending that way. Come on, come here. Die. And exploding. Where are you going?
Now, what the stang is that?
Something you up. Kept flying about weirdly. Here's the keyhole. I do hope I don't miss any to chase those other bad guys. That one goes down. Closed, I hope. Well, whatever. I did press the button. We're going. I hope that and then they meet some sort of horrifying monster beast which eats them. Oh, I'm just, well, would have been more fun to even be eaten by a big crazy monster. Deadly corridors to walls to touch, don't touch. And I can, that's... Okay, they turned that on. And I was caught again.
Alright, there's lots of assholes there eager to press the alarm button, so let's use the more old-fashioned way and just use overwhelming firepower of rocketry. No, no assholes pressing the alarm button equals no alarm. Even though there was lots of very loud explosions. But explosions are commonplace in Star Wars, so there's no reason for anybody to be worried about anything. Give me the key. Open the box. Back the juice. Okay, more of these. That over there must be some kind of secret place. Oh damn it. There must be a way to get there. Okay. Got a bit of backtracking trickery. And that dodo isn't even extreme lethal. Use the heal and save. Alright, time to get going. Set it save. And there's an asshole. It apparently is not wise to just walk right through the front door, even though it is usually polite. It's trying to... There's another way in. And I hope this what I need is something that I can make use of.
Republic scum!
Fucking no! To be indirect nowadays. But might freaking him. No, I think this is something like attempt number 7 or so.
Who is it? It's
security. got through that. No, I'm in a completely different kind of jam. Indeed. This level is about to make me pissed. Actually, no, it has made me pissed already. Mostly because it has so much of this annoying, pointless stuff the game shouldn't have, including meaning stealth sections in a game inherently unsuitable for stealth. So it's no wonder it makes you it will frustrate you. But and he is chopped down. Good. And from where does another of these goddamn Imperial officers just run into and put an alarm and make the game over? Really annoying mechanic. Knowing how what kind of death machine and supreme badass Mr. Katana is, I don't think there could be much of about few dozen stormtroopers. Ain't much of an obstacle for the someone of supreme capabilities like he. Really annoying these stealth sections. What? Trying to cope with them, even if I don't like them. Okay, getting in.
That's Luke and Hassan.
Pathetic attempt. What a pathetic attempt.
Well, there's the final boss of the game, as much as I can guess. Unless there's something completely unexpected coming up. I guess the level must have ended right here, or something. Imperial March. Fancy-looking ship in old-fashioned computer animation. Yep, that's a nice ship. The alarm bots were the fucking worst.
Kyle, are you there?
Yeah, I thought you said not to fight Hassan alone.
I didn't have a choice. I never even felt him coming. He's escaped onto a ship.
I know. I'm on it.
We need to destroy the ship before Hassan and his army reaches its target, whatever it is. Try to find the ship's communication center and use its sensor array to contact Rogue Squadron. I'll keep trying.
Luke!
Yep, I'm going through hyperspace or whatever thing that is. Yeah.
Hey, seize my ID.
And no, you are not gonna see any ID. And I hope What the? And lots of bad guys to be. Hack him apart. And even more of these. Where are you? There you were. So, I guess I managed to get myself stuck on the sun's ship. So, time to end this episode and see you next time. See ya.